Arkansas Attorney General announced today a Hot Springs man was arrested on 30 counts of distributing, possessing, or viewing child porn. Nicholas Pandas booked into the Garland County Jail. His bond was set at more than $100,000.